Hi, I'm Tim from Scoop. Cudy is a manufacturer of a wide range of products focusing on network solutions for consumers, SMEs, and ISPs. What initially caught our attention with this brand was the incredible functionality built into their consumer Wi-Fi routers. In this video, we'll be showcasing their most popular Wi-Fi 5 and 6 routers. We'll also be looking at what Cudy is doing to stand out from the rest of the competition. The WR1300 is a dual-band Wi-Fi 5 router with four 5dBi antennas and all Gigabit Ethernet interfaces. It can achieve up to 1200 megabits per second combined data rate over wireless. The X6 is the Wi-Fi 6 cousin with the same number of antennas and cabled interfaces, but is rated at 1800 megabits per second owing to its chipset. On the face of it, these devices look similar to every other Wi-Fi router available on the market. We put them through their paces with our usual testing process and their performance was about on par with our expectation. What really sets them apart are their awesome software features while remaining very competitive in price. Here are 5 reasons to consider using a Cudy router. In more recent years, mesh has become synonymous in Wi-Fi because of its simple installation while eliminating dead spots. Cudy routers can mesh with each other without any complex repeater mode setup or dedicated mesh hardware. This allows you to add multiple routers as nodes under a single SSID, which is key for the best roaming experience. The mesh operates over Ethernet or wireless depending on your needs, but we always recommend cabling where possible for the best performance. Normally, vendors in this segment of the market offer the bare minimum when it comes to VPN connectivity. Cudy offers the maximum in cutting-edge technologies as well as legacy to provide users with the most flexibility. In particular, Wireguard and Zerotier have gained popularity in recent years owing to their secure connectivity and low performance overhead in contrast to older technologies. These routers can act as clients and servers. So, if you're looking to break in or out of your network securely, this is a great choice that's easy to set up. These devices support DNS over TLS. This protocol allows you to encrypt DNS queries leaving your network, preventing data interception and keeping things private. You have a choice to use Cloudflare, Google, or NextDNS servers. There is also an option to capture DNS traffic from your local network and point it towards your preferred server. This helps to prevent users from bypassing the router's DNS configuration. TR069 is a protocol designed for ISPs to quickly and easily deploy and manage at scale. It uses the CPE WAN management protocol to deal with configuration, firmware updates, and other useful features. It does this by fetching information from an auto-configuration server made available by the ISP. This greatly reduces costs associated with rolling out devices and supporting routers already in the field. Cudy provides a generic TR069 configuration, allowing ISPs to use their own ACS. If you're an ISP and not already using TR069, this is a technology definitely worth considering. OpenWRT is a very popular open source Linux-based firmware. It allows users to free themselves of limitations typically found in the vendor's default firmware. Not only does it offer more flexibility to the user, it's also more resistant to vulnerabilities as it's actively updated. It's free to use, and Cudy have made versions available to flash your router if you choose to do so. We're really impressed by these routers, and there's a whole bunch of other features we'd love to mention. But in the spirit of keeping this video short, we'll leave all the extra info in the links below. If you have any questions or comments, please let us know what you think. And if you're enjoying the channel, please like and sub for more content. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Tim from Scoop.